Hello, I'm Chilly Gonzalez with another Pop Music Masterclass for Eins Live Radio. Today we're talking about Bohemian Rhapsody by Queen. A very strangely structured song. It's hard to choose really what to talk about. Of course, there's this part. Galileo, Galileo. And of course, the glam rock section at the end. But today, I've chosen this part.
Just killed a man, put a gun against his head, pulled my trigger, now he's dead.
That's a classic 50s ballad chord progression, right? It could be Blue Moon. So this is a nostalgic song, of course. He's talking about the comfort of mother, and this brings us to the truly operatic nature of this song, something called word painting. It's when the music kind of comments on the lyrics. So mama is always represented by this major chord. Comfort, happiness, positive feelings. But then, of course, the next phrase is, I just killed a man. So what Queen does here is go to a minor chord, sad, regretful, possibly murderous. Right, and that word painting continues throughout the song. We have the reverse in Britney Spears' Hit Me Baby One More Time. We start with the sort of sad chord because, of course, she's saying her loneliness is killing her. And then it goes to the major when she says she still believes. Classic word painting. Now, there's no real chorus in this song, which is strange for a pop song. But there are little hooks that come back just to sort of give your ear that familiarity that we crave. And in this case, it's the phrase, nothing really matters. Now that's a strange chord when he says nothing really matters. It doesn't really fit into your typical scheme of the 50s chord progression, right? To go there. It's a bit jarring. That's called a borrowed chord. It's literally that the composer grabs a chord from somewhere else and throws it in. And usually it's for moments like this, where we want the ear to pay attention. It's been pretty predictable so far. But now we want to point out this phrase is important. Nothing really matters. And even though we have Galileo and all these other moments in the song, at the very end, it comes back to this nihilistic and resigned statement that nothing really matters, always with the borrowed chord.